Gerard McGrath buries the three from the top of the key. The boys from Hawley, Eaton, Joe, and Lorenzo's, they're up a point. Dylan Schuster of Dallas stops, pops. Mountaineers retake the lead. They're up four in the second quarter, but later in the quarter, Jack Smith. You can count all three for the Buckhorns. Wallenpaupack takes it in a close one, 33-32 the final.